which face Egypt these days. New, we face a lot of events in our country, such as the different opinions about the history. We will know one of these opinions for Mr. Mahmoud.
Okay, hello.
Would you like to introduce yourself, please?
Yes, okay, hello. I'm Mr. Mahmoud Azadin. I'm a teacher of English at Bilal Secondary School for Girls. I think it's a very easy problem. I read the constitution quite well, and I think it is a very good constitution. A lot of experts, lawyers, and others participated in that. And I think we have got a very good constitution. I think it is the best one ever. We haven't seen a constitution better than this before. So we should say yes.
Did you vote in the elections by yes or no?
Of course, I participated in the elections, and I said yes for the constitution. I told you because it is a very good constitution. It achieves most, not all, but most of our dreams. So we should say yes to this constitution, as I think it is the best one.
As a teacher, do you see that the education has been affected by the events?
Of course, everything in Egypt is affected by the current events. Current events affects everything around us. So we have been affected by these events at the school and around the school, and everything in the society has been affected by the current events.
Speaking of please, about the new system of secondary education.
I think the systems of secondary education are changing every day or every year. But I think it will be the best one because it limited or reduced the years of the secondary school education from 2 years to 1 year. So it is a better chance for each student to concentrate only 1 year and prepare himself for 2 years. They are preparing themselves 2 years and the secondary school is only 1 year.
What do you think of the problems that face Egypt these days?
I think inshallah everything will be okay and we will pass all these problems. Where inshallah